What is going on, guys? My name is Shadowrates, and welcome to some more Skywars. Today we are playing on the Skywars Mega on the Hypixel server. And I will be uploading 2, maybe 3 videos a day, I don't know. But yeah, as you can probably hear, I got a new mic. I'm just trying to mess around with this mic in the start now. It will be better if this isn't the best option. So yeah, I will like have it on 4 different options between these. This game called, I'm sorry, I am just focusing and getting all the good loots here. Okay, so awesome, we just got pretty stacked. Don't need that many enchantment bubbles, let's use up those and get the arrows down. And yeah, there we go. Let's actually get the enchantment table down and let's feed ourselves some EXP. Okay, so okay, let's enchant this thing. Protection. Protection. Feather falling, I guess that's okay. And was it? Yeah, protection. Okay, so the poison pot is there, and okay, we're ready. Okay, still focusing. Let's eat some potatoes. Let's get the diamonds actually. Okay, so as you can probably hear already, I'm still like new to this whole commentary thing. And yeah, okay, so I don't know what to talk about. Holy moly, that was lucky actually. Yeah, that's right. You ain't getting, I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, there's a guy on their island. Guys, I mean. Okay, well, okay. That was unexpected. And yeah, I'm sorry if you can hear like my keyboard and stuff, because I have my mic standing over right above it. I hope you don't hear it. Let's just jump into a other game and I'll meet you guys once it starts. Guys, 3 seconds till the game starts. Well, actually no, because I hit the button once it was 3 seconds, and once I began to, okay, good luck, FM. Okay, Let's go. Rush. Just trying to communicate with my team here. And okay, that rod. Okay, we're good. Okay, that guy has a powerful freaking bow. Thank you, mate. Thank you. Even though I already got two of them, but okay. Okay, let's have the poison pot close to there. That's the best I can reach. Okay. Oh, you just missed me, bruh. Ooh. Oh wait, I have a bow as well. What am I so afraid of? So I'm out of arrows. Okay, so what's new? Yeah, I suck at typing, you know. You know the feeling. Well, I don't know if you know the feeling, but if you suck at typing, then you know the feeling. Okay, let's stand like this. And I'm not moving from this island before these guys can freaking stop shooting at us. Okay, so they are going over. Don't know why I did that, but I did it. So you just have to live with it. Live with it. Okay, I know I suck at English, but like, what do you suspect from a Norwegian guy, right? Can't expect that much. Come on, pull over. Okay, flanking! It just killed me with a stone axe. That's like the most embarrassing thing to die from. So yeah, thank you very much. Okay, we just got a 3-star mystery box. We will open that at the end of the episode. I'm not giving up, guys. And yeah, yesterday I played, no, not yesterday, the day before yesterday, I played Counter-Strike or CSGO. I don't know what you want to call it. And like, there my sensitivity is like so low. It's like, I'm moving like this now. And here is like, this is half my mouse pad. And like, the sensitivity in Minecraft now is like, feels really odd to me, but yeah, I guess it's okay. Okay, so now we wanna get some stuff, for God's sake. This team, guys, I'm telling you, this team is like I can already tell they want to rush. Yeah, the chances of getting like sharpness on the axe is like, it isn't a chance even. I can tell you that right now. Okay, so I guess that I'm the one that's going to push us. Okay, team, I kind of need you here because I can't be flatter stone axe efficiency and go kill a whole team by myself, okay? Rush now. 3, 2, 1, go. No. You're not listening. Come on. Rush. Trying to get out of the stick situation here. Might as well just enchant this. Okay. Nothing good. Why do I always get on these sick teams? Like, I know that I suck as well, but the team doesn't help me play. I'm actually going to play Mega Mode because that's what this whole episode is about. So yeah, all of this for different, I was about to say like the Norwegian word for different pairs, I regret the decision, but all the different game modes in Skywars is not going to be like a separate series. I would just, like, the series will be named after what type of game mode it is. Like, if it's Mega, if it's Teams Normal, Teams So Insane, or Solo, or whatsoever. And yeah. Oh, hi Pac-Man. Hi Pac-Man. You wanna be in my team, Pac-Man? Do you wanna be in my team, Pac-Man? Hey. Are we on the team, Pac-Man? Yeah, we're not on the team, Pac-Man. Where's Pac-Man? Pac-Man, Pac-Man, I can't see you. Okay, I like this guy. Holy smokes. Some guy just does not deserve to have a lava bucket, so I'm just going to destroy his lava. Oh, I like this guy. I like this guy. I like this guy. Come on. I need sword. Come on, I need sword. Why won't you give me your sword, man? Oh, almost a double kill. Almost. Not really. Okay. Take that iron helmet. You guys are right. Okay, they get bows. Fall back. Well then, if I just didn't stop typing, then... Okay, let's go into a other game. Okay guys, so it has officially started. 10 seconds, we will drop down, we will loot chests, and we will win. Okay? We will win. Okay? Weapon because my team won't give me stuff. That's okay because I'm better than or maybe not. What is this? Come on, team. Team. Why isn't it... What is that with the lava? Come on. That's just weird. The lava glitched out. Okay, well. Hopefully we can actually do something good in this game. What? Let's go with the cat. Let's just go with the night cat as we can actually start off with something that is better than the diamond pickaxe or the stone axe, because then we can actually do some PvP. That sounds nice, doesn't it? Okay, so... So the strategy here is if I actually get in a good team, got a cake, a rainbow, mafia, ninja, assassin team. Okay, I don't remember what I just said, but I guess it sounded cool. I don't know. Oh, and I just switched out that sword. what team do we rush? This team. Oh, I'm sorry. Wait a minute. This way when he was about to shoot. Oh, that's a hacker. That's a hacker. Watch this. Watch this. Captain Nemo 13. Enjoy ban. Because, you know, no one likes you. Because you're a hacker. Well, yeah, that just happened. So, let's go open up the mystery box that we found. What can we get from this? Let's watch from a distance. Zoom in, and we got coming you hat. Let's check out our hats. We got the penguin hat, cactus hat, burger hat, O hat, R hat, S hat, U hat, X hat. Horse hat, clown hat, pig zombie hat, ghast hat, and the marionette hat. Did you know that I had that many hats? And I got vampire wing cloak. It's basically just like these particles, which doesn't follow me, they just TP once I stand still. If you watch. And it sucks. And suits. We get out of this, let's use the ninja helmet because I'm a ninja. Okay, let's do that again. There we go. And gadgets. We got a bunch of those. I like the diamond shower one because, yeah, basically diamonds. And rainbow. I'm in 8 seconds, I will not wait that long. Okay, so the pet menu is, if you just right click, you can feed them, but you need VIP rank to be able to do this. Well, I don't know if you actually need to do that, but that's okay, so I just click like random things and basically stuff happens and everyone likes it. And the pet doesn't die, which is good, because I will probably have killed all of them by now. And the witch, okay, I didn't want to summon it. Oh, that looks kind of cool with this texture pack. Okay, pets, and there. Okay, so, and to my favorite pet, the Shadow Stalker, that's what I call him, and I actually have to remember to send my pets on a mission as they can level up, so I just found that out like 4 days ago, that you can actually send them on a mission to level up, which is kind of good. Okay, so, send pets on mission, and now they are all at level 7, and I need to wait an hour to make them. To be top secret pet mission in order to gain pet EXP. Okay, well, All my pets are level 7. So in an hour I will send them on a mission again, and yeah. So that's how you do the pet things. And yeah, if you all of you enjoyed, be sure to hit that like button down below. And subscribe if you're new, and I will see you guys in the next episode or video or whatever. Hi, Witch.